Kimberly, what have you been up to recently? Tell us everything.
Well, recently I just produced a Kimberly White Presents Got to Dance in Hyde Park for the British Summertime Festivals with a few of the acts that I manage under Beautiful Movement's management, like Lucas McFarland, Rough Diamond, and Boadicea. Other than that, I've been working on my cosmetics range, Beautiful Movement's Cosmetics, getting it into Holland & Barrett and Day Lewis Pharmacy.
Wow. What can we expect to see from this cosmetic range? I mean, how have you stamped your mark there in the market?
Well, it's all about quality for me, making sure that all the ingredients are safe, cruelty-free, but still give you the flawless coverage that you want and still have the color pigment pops that every girl dreams of.
So you're involved with the cosmetics and the music scene. Tell me, what are we going to see in the future from you?
Always in the studio, always staying creative, looking for the right track. My dream and goal is to bridge the gap between music and dance. So it's very much about dance is pushing the boundaries, but needing the melodies that are going to drive it home. So looking for the right track, but also working on my DJ skills and just coming up with a show that everybody's going to want to see with all the talent that I love and adore.
DJing as well. You're so multi-talented.
Yes.
Yes, she is. Yeah. Now, what does it take to be the right track for us to see a new single coming out?
It's got to be infectious. It's got to be something that when you hear it, you want to hear it over and over again. It gets stuck in your head from the first listen. And it's got to be something that's a bit grimy, that's still got that pop influence, but is a bit dirty and grimy, with a bit of experimenting with trap music and house music and a bit of drum and bass, and just trying to find that crossover that makes sense for Kimberly Wyatt.
And do you think ultimately we'll be seeing another album, maybe a tour?
You never know.
Never know. Like, I've started planning this.
Yeah, I like it.